The hack squat. The hack squat is an alternative to squatting for people who are a little bit worried about their lower backs and knees. But don't be fooled. It's an exercise, it's a mass building exercise. It's one that you can do with a lot of weight, and it's one that is very effective for mass building for the legs. Emily's going to demonstrate it now. So to release the lock on the hack squat, Emily is going to take the handle and push, stand up and push the handle back. That's it. Then she's going to place both hands up on the handles, keeping her torso muscles tight. She's going to go down as far as she feels comfortable. Here, Emily is showing good form and full muscle fiber recruitment by slowly and forcibly raising the weight and slowly and methodically lowering it. By slowing down the rate of the exercise, you gain a lot more stimulation and efficiency with it. In this case, there's a lot less chance of injury to your knees, and you're getting an overall and more beneficial results-oriented exercise experience. BodyWorks, it's a mechanism for change and a tool for survival since 1994.